don't have. Who's been playing with it in half time? This next song from me is going to be a song called Rest for a While. It's a song from Ireland. It wasn't on my agenda for tonight, but why not? It's Patrick's Day after all. Written by the wonderful Colum Sands, and it's got a chorus. Rest for a while, the night is young. Time is short and the road is long. And I'm sure you'll pick it up towards the end, because I'm going to make you sing at the end. Sounded right from out there anyway. What did it sound like from back then? Ah, yes, it was all right. This is a song, again, by a famous English songwriter called Kate Rusby. She's known as the Barnsley Nightingale. Song called Old Man Time. Well, he's around. Come to visit us all one day, I suppose. Old man time is a rare old man, and a young man he'll ever remain. With his long grey beard and his clothes are plain, old man time is his name. When one flower with a careful hand, he tends the sand of old man time. Fastest sand. No sooner is it turned back through the glass it's churned. I'm wishing I could have each hour again. But with a careful hand, he tends the sand. Oh, old man time is his name. To me, old man, your time is red. Did God not give you all my sand? Or maybe mine I had to share, or is there some left in your hand? They tell me time is gold, but maybe it's been sold, or was it simply washed away? Careful hand, he tends the sand. Oh, old man time is his name. If I brought him a sack, do you think he'd put some back? I know one day across my path he'll come, but as for now, I can't say how. Just want to say a couple of thank yous. I'm coming to my last song. Thanks to Jane for asking me to be part of such a wonderful evening of music. The choir, the bassoonists, the pianists, absolutely. The young lady playing the flute as well. Fantastic. Thanks also to you lovely people for singing as well. I love people that sing chorus songs with me. My mother was part of Kevin Hengard, a member of Kevin Hengard Ladies Choir for well over 40 years, probably near 50 years, till she decided to leave us back in back last November. And at my mother's funeral, I sang this next song. It's not a morbid song, don't worry. It's the girls sang a song from 1917, Hey Ho, Come to the Fair. This song is from War Horse, the brilliant stage play of War Horse, the song written by gentleman I know, Mr. John Tams, and I think the ladies are going to give me a bit of help with this one. It's got a chorus as well for you lovely people out there. And the snow falls and the wind calls and the year turns round again. And like barley corn will rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. Thank you very much. Winter cuts through like the reaper, the old year lies withered and slain. Like barley corn, the rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. And the snow falls and the wind falls, and the year turns round. Like barley corn, rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. day you'll lose, and winter will turn into spring, and the snow falls and the wind falls, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. I will garland a bonnet of daisies to make you the queen of the May. All shall be whole and the future unfold as surely as night follows day. Plow and sow and reap and mow, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn rose from the grave, new year will rise up again, and the snow falls and the wind calls, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. There will soon be a time of great plenty, a time of good harvest and sun. Till then, put your trust in tomorrow, my friend, for yesterday's over and done. And the snow falls and the wind falls, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn rose from the grave, and the snow falls and the wind falls, and the year turns round again. Like barleycorn rose from the grave, a new year will rise up again. And the snow falls and the wind falls, and the year turns round.